Hi, in this tutorial, we will try to insert backquote Ionic Native backquote into our project. Okay, let's just insert the module into our project. The class name in the module is written here. And variable names are written here. Next, name the Cordova plugin if you have one. And finally, the path of the module. Well, for the import module problem is complete. Now we can write codes. We use this sample code only. Then, we will update the native plugin and run the emulator.